Hello everyone, my name is Vanessa Wijngaarden and I'm very pleased that my film Ghost Church is a finalist at the Viva Film Festival in Bosnia and Herzegovina. The film has been selected and screened in Europe and the United States mostly. It was nominated Best Spiritual Religious Film at Cutting Edge Film Festival in the US and finalist in Cross Docs in Buffalo, New York. It's also been screened and selected for Tribal Film Festival in Tulsa and the official selection of Anance in Colombia. So the film was made in cooperation with Paolo Ngulupa, a local from the village where I've lived on and off for over 10 years now. It was a side project to research, and I was requested by the local community to use my camera to make the film because I wanted to make the camera available to them as well. I must say that Nicole's church and the faith of the Maasai in the village has had a life-changing impact on me spiritually. And I continue to work with the community and with Paolo in research activities as well as in making films. So the latest film is a feature documentary, Maasai Speak Back, which has won the Storytelling Award and Award for Best Documentary in the US and in India. The church of Mkuru's church is still under construction. It's been many years now, but in the meantime, it has gotten a roof. The windows are installed. There is a door. There has been great progress despite a lot of difficulties. The local community has relentlessly continued to bring money in, even if there was hunger and if there were severe droughts. So at the moment with Corona, there is real hunger in Nkuru, and the church continues to play a really big role for people as a place to gather and to pray and to deal with everything that is going on. The biggest problem is that there have been great droughts and a couple of harvests that have not succeeded, and with the tourism now completely having come to a halt in Tanzania due to the corona pandemic, it has been very difficult for the people. A lot of families don't even have maize porridge in their house anymore, but they continue to support the church and to use it and to have faith in it that it will come to complete completion. Thank you so much for your attention.